I'm screaming. Where's that? Amy said he was going to be coming back. Really though, there's a ton of streams happening on Elixir's Discord. It's mainly just these Twitch streams of arcade games from which these have kind of declined. But yeah, they're doing pretty well on Elixir server. Yeah, the Twitch Exodus. It's a real thing. There's also Satis doing Crimson Clover. There is that Neatwa official thing that Kiwi's apparently on as well. Yeah, that's it, I think. Last night I saw like three different shmup streams going on at once. We had like Mega Kid doing some DDP. Darren Spino doing some Naojo. Other dude doing some Crimson Clover. There's no question to me now that, Elixir server, that's kind of taking some traffic away from Twitch. Like we saw with Pearl, he apparently got some kind of clear while he was in a voice chat. The MPs desynced. That dude was just boned for getting admitted that. Definitely a step backwards. Like, you know, with Twitch, if something noteworthy happens, like, tools are right there, like clip it, highlight it. Our Discord is just lost. That's why I don't really use Discord. I think a lot of Japanese players also kind of have a view like that. Like, they kind of like that arcade atmosphere, like being able to like play games with their friends over just like pushing the game for the hell of it. I think it's nothing wrong with like viewing things that way. I think Plasma, he's kind of on board with it. Yeah. It kind of is sort of an extension of that arcadey mentality, making it more about like interacting with your friends than just like pushing the games. But yeah, the reason why I don't really like dig it, like we don't need to be doing this Exodus. We can just like stream at two places at once. You don't have to like pick between Discord or Twitch. It's a bit of a false rivalry here that's being created. Hey, Flame Burger.
Miles and miles away, they threw the blood of the prey. Torn between hell and Makai, there but for vengeance go I. Cast demons, angels aside, torn them apart far and wide. The indestructible few, what then will happen to you?
Yeah, and that Toho Euro beat of that shit. My legs are sore as fuck, by the way. That's kind of why I kind of have this painful expression on me. Hopefully some of the adrenaline in the game's kind of like, make it be a little bit less sore. I'm not a master. I didn't even realize Dentist Fiend was still going. The dude who digs this game. Yeah, pretty much. Basically just a hobbyist. Dude just like kind of enjoys pushing this game. Like set out to like go off, and I'm like raised a shitload of different games. Nothing wrong with that, but yeah, I just kinda like play because it's fun. I like it. Fucking close. Thought I was dead. Like Gradius V Arcade or SNES. Thought the arcade version was supposed to be pretty damn hard. That's interesting. Yeah, I've always kind of heard it like listed alongside Katsujin Old. It's like one of the hardest old school players out there. I guess Gradius III isn't that bad. So is Katsujin Old just kind of like in a league of its own, as far as old school games go? fuck doesn't the list have tattoos in all, by the way? It's weird. It's so popular in Japan, which is difficult to. Oh, I think it's more popular than like Curly Star, or, like Queen B, that shit, that guy. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. Hey, Sami. Like, that seems an easier second loop, at least. I guess since the after kind of like figured out some of the tricky spots, he damn near cleared the third loop. Like the same run where he cleared the first loop, the second loop for the first time, I think. Makes sense. I don't know why. I gotta use the bathroom again.
You cleared Gradius 3?
Really, 30, 35, 40 just for the goddamn first loop? Or is he a second loop prank, you think? Is that even harder than like Daiwa Joe White Label, you think? Or Tattoo Genoa? I doubt the people putting together that list really had played most of those games in depth. Like, who the fuck has really cleared all those games? Let's be real. Just kind of like parroting shit, basically. And you end up in situations where, like, guys who have played the same games kind of disagree on the rankings. Like, Banana says that Sidai Ojo Hibachi is way harder than Futari Ultra. But then PR says that Futari Ultra is harder than Sidai Ojo Hibachi. End up with people saying Thunder Force 3 is a goddamn easy game. Babies can clear it. Then I fucking can't clear it. Everyone's got a different skill set, I guess. Yeah, save states make a massive difference, dude. Definitely worth loading up the game in MAME or whatever. Whatever is your preferred emulator, use some save states. That's kind of the secret sauce to getting good. Can't understate the importance of save states, I think.
sharp and fine. Tell me which one am I? Carefree, not even a spark would attempt to illuminate what's in your dark. But I go to where angels fear to tread, for the bounty that I have placed upon your head. Countless ages I have sought you out to discern what your cruelty is all about. This is more than head. Counteract neither goddess nor my sheep, even my attack.
Bullshit. I was feeling fucking greasy, baby, man. That's right. Yeah, it's all about perseverance, really.
So in the dream of rain, to the pain you are.
So charismatic and refined, without a single flaw, or not a threat at all, or so I thought until the night falls. And as the dawn turns through the sky, I feel a tear well in my eye. As from the sky you fall, I hear it in the call, I must return to lonely silence. Your silhouette among the sun signals, all the world is one. One more day to go on, free of fear. With every effort I have run, clutching all across the sun to the mansion to find you. Now I am here. Chained at lady of the night, I have come to save your life. I have waited for this day, when all the love you show this way. Chained at lady, I would give all my blood for just one kiss. Training me for your delight, I'm gonna take you away.
Yeah, that's right. It's very important, you gotta like come in with a game plan. What to do. Wanna try to avoid like trying to flail your way out of shit. Like, avoid that shit at all costs, really. Always. Ideally, you wanna always know what you're supposed to be doing. You don't want to be in a situation like that.
Let's go for a crazy ride, a galactic rendezvous. I'll give you the universe in your hand if that gets me to you. What kind of language are you speaking to me? If only I could read your mind. Every little part of you, I love the way you do, and now I wait for your sign. You give me your broken. You are my UFO lover. You are more precious to me than oxygen.
It's interesting. I didn't know about that shield thing, actually. Yeah, I would just kind of grab shield. I didn't know it was making the game harder. Maybe that's why I haven't been able to clear anybody's game.
Let's love you go, sparing you what you reap from what you sow.
Gimped.
Seen that in a while, man.
That's still lame as hell.
What the fuck?
Okay. Can't do that. Actually works out. water.
I'm waiting quietly, let my worrying fade. Did you say my name? I'm quickly withering, far too timid to stay. Get yourself away, I won't be going back. Goodness rendered me weak. Walling up my heart will keep from breaking it. Solace for the once weak.
Storm, now my past on its torn, flowing red across the blue.
He knows all about these old school games.
Try to tell me it's better to be quiet and not believe, but I can't dodge a vision I had so many years back that told me I was destined to share with you the joys of love and freedom.
That's right. Even those icicles look pretty damn random. Like there's a route to them. Dodge. Like having a route, like get around all this shit here. And I like having to improvise. You could like have some like most craziest, nuttiest dodges in the world on like your first credit. That ain't gonna make you a good player. What makes you a good player is like dumping in more credits and understanding like how to get around all this shit without having to like improvise.
Just if you can't be
Wow. That should have killed me. Now, if this was Mogler playing, he'd say, oh man, I didn't deserve that. Yeah, kind of feel I didn't really deserve that. Yeah, guess I did, since I fucking grinded the shit out of this stage. Time, biatch.